When two CPUs are installed, one is always working, the other one is at rest, standby, ready to intervene in case the working CPU fails or it is removed. The two CPUs are always synchronized each other for what concerns hardware and software configuration of the full panel, with copy of configuration of each card in it and the history of events. When we remove, for example, the working CPU, we immediately have a fault message in the main LCD display, and we can replace it with another one. I can take another CPU from the shelf. We see there is no hardware configuration on this one, nor it is necessary to make any software configuration before putting it into the panel. So we can slide this one in. And as soon as it goes in, the running CPUs recognize this is another CPU and synchronize everything which is in this one to the newly inserted CPU, so that this one becomes the standby in rest CPU, ready to intervene in case this one fails or in the case this is removed. When the process is finished, the newly inserted CPU becomes the standby CPU. This download process depends on the dimension of the panel, on the complexity of the hardware and software configurations, and also on what is going on inside the panel, if there is any higher priority security events or safety events. The main CPU will take care of that one before uploading the new configuration in the card. Now we see that the CPU inserted is in standby mode with blinking LEDs, and the panel is back into normal status condition.